How are they doing down there?
Oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure that Andre's getting worked, but.
Is he?
Wow. Hi, Mom. Anybody on stream want a sucker? Bam. Sure. I'm so glad Halloween was last month. You want a sucker, Dave?
I do.
Absolutely. Alright, we're gonna check our buttons real quick.
No, I think this is a match.
Oh, is it?
They're going right into it.
Didn't bother checking the buttons. Derrick opting for Rose instead of Jury. Considering he won last time, you would think he would switch.
Well, I think he's afraid that he might have caught on to the tricks that he was using before, and maybe now might be better to use a different character to start off. If he can steal that win, it'll probably be good.
He's out poking Yang right now, but Yang does have the life lead. There's a quick combo from Killa Cam.
I would activate here, yeah.
Very clean activate. Soul throw.
Yep. The main threat in this matchup, at least for Rose, is he's got to make sure that Yang can't get an angle where basically he can just run him into the corner, like right now.
And then just kill him with resets.
Yeah, you notice Derrick is trying to get out of that corner.
Yeah, he's trying really hard.
Yang's huge strong suits. Derrick, his corner pressure is very dangerous.
Derrick relying on his normals doing that first round. Very smart. Adrian is going off.
So wait, so what's the score over there now?
I don't know. Ooh.
Meanwhile, though.
Killa Cam.
At the match.
Some work.
In the corner.
Derrick needs to get
it
out of
the corner. That's what I'm saying.
Here comes a reset.
And this is it. Oh, I think he kind of made a mistake there. It's a little bit of a...
You gotta activate that. Still gonna go through.
No, it's gonna hit him. Yeah.
Okay, that's one round apiece in this first game. Whoever wins this will advance on to the grand finals to face Scrimps.
Who has been on a tear.
Yeah, he has been doing excellent. It's been so long since you've seen anybody really use Chun. Scrimps just comes out, he's like, yeah, I'll do this.
It's funny, I talked to him earlier, and him, you know, he himself says Chun-Li is a pretty garbage character, not really all that great, but he says he only feels alive when he's playing her, so.
That's dedication.
You know, shout outs to that.
Stick to your character is my rule.
Mix up, yep.
Another
round. Yep. I knew it. I was like, you have to stay out of that corner against Yang. You have to.
Is that corner?
That is not a scenario you want to be in.
Again, with the palm into the EX uptick, that does a lot of damage. So first game, going to Killa Cam right there. Derrick taking some advice from his Arcade Legacy buddies. Wondering what character to switch to.
I assume it's Jury.
I'm thinking he'll go for Guile. Ooh, nope. Jury Han. The party don't start without Feng Shui Engine. God, I hate the training stage so much. It's like playing in the holodeck while it's off.
Yeah.
Alright, Derrick starts out trying to build his space. He is backing himself into the corner though, doing a bit of Killa Cam's work for him.
Yeah.
Ooh. Good EX pinwheel. Punished on the wake up kick.
I think in a lot of cases though, there's not really a whole lot of Jury players. It can be hard for even a lot of, you know, veteran Jury players to really get used to fighting a Jury, especially one as competent as Derrick's.
The overhead. Ooh.
See, there's a bait. And he's gonna get him.
Nice, that's gonna be
it
some good
damage. It
won't
kill him, but it's gonna do a lot of life.
Ugh. Ooh, that did a lot of damage.
Yeah. I would not have done that.
That's a good activate.
Oh.
Smart use of the roll kick from Killa Cam, I'm not gonna lie there. Very good EX teleport to get to safety and then just throw out the roll kick. Not a terrible option when there's no life on the table.
Gotta be careful though, because that can't be thrown.
You can throw that?
Yes, you can.
Good to know. Alright, here comes the combo off the dive kick. Derrick's back is towards the corner. He's looking a little dicey. Working his way out now. Killa Cam goes for the up kicks, autocorrect. Hand grab, back into the corner. Derrick gets back out.
I like the low shorts, hit, you know, confirm. That's...
yeah, it was smart. He definitely saw the focus coming. Derrick's gonna need to make something happen here.
He better be careful, because now Yang has full super, and yes. I know he wants to activate.
That's the nibble.
And he's gonna get it right here. Oh no, he's just gonna go for the straight damage.
This is probably gonna kill. It wasn't fully charged, but
nope,
ooh,
not
all
yet.
Right.
And he's gonna grab him right here.
Derrick's activating. Oh,
oh no.
Okay, so the Feng Shui engine activate is faster than the grab. Just fun fact for everyone. Derrick's gonna need to play very, very careful here. Killa Cam is probably just gonna run out the Feng Shui engine. Smart move on his part. Oh!
Oh!
Derrick got a little ballsy with that dash in.
And there we go.
And there we have it. Derrick
we
is now
in the grand finals. Taking third place. Killa Cam advances out of loser's bracket to grand finals. He'll have to reset the bracket against Scrimps.
Yep, this is the grand finals right here. You want to let them know what's going on up there?
It's 3 out of 5.